What's up, guys? AVXLY here bringing you a Black Ops 3 zombie video, and it's basically going to be talking about the new poster released by GameStop, where it's sort of a promotional idea for them, where if you've ordered or pre-ordered the season pass before the game even came out, bring in your receipt to GameStop, and they will give you this new poster that has been released for Der Eisendrak. It's sort of a promotional idea for them. So if you have the receipt, or if you haven't even bought it yet, go ahead and go buy it so you can get yourself one of these nice posters. But anyway, we're going to analyze this poster right now, and it's going to be pretty cool because they have many different references or possible references in this one poster. Now, the original four are back. As you can see from just the four faces on the poster, you have the three going down, and then I guess the spotlight is going to be on Tank Dempsey, who is the main guy just sitting in the middle of the poster. So everything might be going around him in this one little storyline of Der Eisendrak. But the cool thing is the gun he is holding. Now everyone is speculating that this is the MP40. We're not too sure about that, because the only thing throwing us off is the stock of the gun, where it's a little bit too low and not like the World at War one. But then again, it's always looked different, even when it was introduced again in other zombie maps. Now, it could be, it couldn't be, but I do enjoy the old weapons, not the new Black Ops 3 zombie ones. It's good to have a nice throwback, so it would be cool if this is the actual MP40, so fingers crossed. But anyway, going back into it, there are little numbers in the little poster. People are speculating that these are coordinates, but there isn't the second row of coordinates, so no one can find what it is. Someone on Reddit did put in, I guess, just the numbers, and it popped up with this link, and then it said Ascension, so he's trying to connect it to Ascension. So a lot of things do reference back to Ascension with this, and everyone's been speculating again about Ascension, and I believe Shangri-La about this stuff, but Origins always definitely going to be there. And as you can see in the bottom left, there are zombies in like a little red mist with the barbed wire. Now in Origins, there was No Man's Land, and if you don't know your history, then go look it up. It's kind of cool. But anyway, so it could be a reference to Origins that the zombies are coming in from this one random area where I guess people normally aren't allowed to go, otherwise they would die. But then again, it could just be barbed wire, because you see barbed wire everywhere in the giant. It's just to keep people or things out. But if you go over to the right, you can see a V2 rocket, which again, going back to Ascension, it is possible that it connects because a few missiles were launched or missing. And on it, if you can look really closely, the resolution isn't that good if you zoom in. I'll have a link of this poster in the description so you can see it yourself at better quality. But anyway, there is a cross on the rocket, and there's also a cross on Richthofen if you look on the bottom left. Now, why is that there? Treyarch normally does things on purpose, so that cross being on Richthofen, to me, I think that is actually trying to, like, you know, tell us something. But we all know Richthofen's an odd little fella, so it could be something good, could be something bad, but it's on the missile and it's on Richthofen. Possible. And then last thing that everyone's been noticing is the moon in the top right. Yes, it is there. It doesn't look like the Darius moon or the giant moon. It's just a normal moon. It is cool that it is there. We're not too sure. It could just be there because, you know, it's nighttime. The moon comes out at night. But anyway, the last part, my bad for missing this. It's the little transportation in the top left, where it brings you up and down the mountain, the little cable cart. And it could be that that's just how we move around to a different area, one or two. Sort of like how the teleporters in Shadows of Evil brought us to the rift and back out. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any ideas or speculation, please put it in the comment section. I'm AVXOY, and I'm out.